highlight text. I'm going to show you two different ways of doing it, and I'll show you one that I prefer. But the first one is, it's not an like easy way. There's no highlight option like when you go to the PDFs, when you view PDFs in preview, but there are two walkarounds about how to do it. So basically you click on the show markup tool, then you have to go to a shape. So I'm going to specify this rectangle, and right now it's just remembering what I had previously. So I'm going to change maybe the border. I'm going to remove the border and add yellow. And right now, if I'm going to say, okay, I want to highlight this section, obviously it's blocking the whole thing. So it's not really highlighting, it's covering with a color. So what I have to do is click on the color for the fill and go to show colors. And here I'm going to reduce the opacity so it's less. And once I have it and I like this, you know, if I like this, I don't have to redo it every time. I can just do Command C and then go somewhere else and paste over. And once I have the hand over it, I can actually, you know, move it to some other place and then also change the size. So, you know, that's the first way to do it. So you don't have to redo it, but it's kind of like, that's the way to do it using the shapes. Now, the second way, which I actually prefer, is actually going to your sketch option right there. So once I have a sketch option, I can, let's say, highlight this. And right now I don't have any color, so let's change it because I see the border is white. So I'm going to change it to yellow. Actually, no, let's just change it to a different one, like this turquoise one, which I really like. And you want to leave the fill as empty. And now I actually, what I can do is change the width of this. I can make it much larger. So I'm going to position over the text that I want to highlight. And now I'm actually going to go back to my border and now change the opacity, what we did previously, and change it to less opacity. And why I like this option better? Because look what happens. Now I have a setting for my sketch option. And now if I go somewhere else, I can just highlight like this. I don't have to copy. It's just more free in changing and selecting your text. You don't have to copy and then move and resize. You can just you know, move over now and I can highlight more freely. So those are the two ways you can highlight text with preview in your images.